a generous donation from students at Divine Savior Holy Angels High School. More than 150 girls cut their hair yesterday to donate to Children with Hair Loss. It's a nonprofit organization. The group provides kids with wigs.
One of my really close friends had leukemia, and he just had a really hard time with it, and this is really just for him.
This is the 14th year the school has held this event.
Today is the day before Ash Wednesday.